It's the 27th of July. It's 92 degrees outside. We're in the garage. It's pretty good. Not that. It's not too bad. I decided to do the lace pink, but in the background, thinking maybe, you know, something nice. So, this length is going to be 12 plus, so it's like 19. Fabric, I got it last time, 2 weeks ago. I didn't use it because I was working with the blue. Now that I have the pink and I need a background, I thought white that works since they're a lighter shade. Stressful. Wayman is in force, but I'm to take online credits called Lemming Star. Enthusiast. So everyone is destined. Totally hit the wrong button. to do greatness. The effort you have to gear them though the right way. So throw it away. 8x8. Where are you? Looks like. Wow, it's hot. Oriented. Some kids have no eyeballs. Thank you. Listen well. Do not spend money. Sweatshirt on, it's still hot. It's a 90 degree right. God. I can only, you know. Very ambitious, and some people aren't. So, cannot. Compare. They have to, like, be their own smart. At the end of the day, it's also the family. Which family do you come from? Endeavor. Dad, family is not too much on education. Oldest brother. brother, his uncle, doesn't have high school degree. He is, however, a painter. Has his own job, so so we have to look at the family. Can't just agree to disagree. Too much because I find it's like could have like mental breakdown. Such great expectation of school, because unless academia is easy for people, but I don't think it's easy for her, and it's hard for her. Trade. I believe it's kind of tough. If it was easy, then you know, struggling so much. So, must be tough. Make too much demands, because, you know, that's my philosophy. Education. I do want to, but I can't really insist upon it, because it just doesn't feel right. Some people really value education. And people struggle with it. So have to look at the big picture and see where happiness lies. And then you make, you know, a judgment. You make advice. You trying to promote children are kind of vulnerable, sensible. Steer them in the right path, but you can't. It's like my friend Anna tells me, his daughter, smash the TV. Friend who had eclair. Wrong sex. And they're 12. So interesting. Kind of like. And of course, awe at the whole thing. And you know the situation now too. So you can't do anything about it because the kid is violent. It's too confusing. And what to do? Let them live their life. Make a decision on their own. And then, what else can you do? If you do, okay. A lot of things you can do, but truly, when it comes to children, can't really do anything. against them. They're a person too. They can only support. They do have their own mind. That's another mess. Mm-hmm. Pink and white. It's really tight up here because I had a really tight strap. Basically, pull up. Good black lace. I have pink lace.